There's been a security breach at Sydney's International Airport overnight after a car crashed through the airport's boundary. Four people were in the car when it left the road and hit the fence at around 12:40 this morning. The 21-year-old driver has been charged with drink driving and driving while disqualified.